How are these going? 5, 1, 9. Oh. Oh, no, that's not the one I was looking at. I was actually looking at one up here, was it? Where was it? Losing money because I don't think it's quick enough. We'll see how that runs. What doesn't help is the fact that it's had to go so far. Probably cost us a lot of money. What's going on here? I don't know why Reigate is not growing. Well, that's 250% is its maximum. I wonder if I have a look at airport. I We got a couple of Bristol freighters, but didn't really move enough stuff. We basically need to have a look at where all our bread production is. Look how much is being used and how much we've got surplus. And go from there. I'm not sure if there's been a game update or something, but things just seem to be using a lot less than what they used to. I wonder if when it gets to target population 250, it stops. Obviously, ideally, eventually, I'd like to get it so you can go anywhere from anywhere. Possibly do a big hub city and make sure everything can get to it. Possibly Malden. It's kind of in the middle. The freaking air side of things is insane. That was fucking stupid. We'll fix that issue. Then a million of airplanes in a month, hey! Can I have another one come up? It's certainly a better one way than the other, but never mind. Ah, Reigate has now dropped down to 230. 240. You see, so I think it caps out at 250. An extra 5 vehicles. It's amazing how much of this still isn't like tapped yet. I wonder for trains if plenty of passengers. How much can this thing do? 23 passengers. Get up to 125k. So I wonder if we are best this. No electric. Ooh, frame rate. Wait, but I don't get it. Electric path. I don't get it. Where is there no electric path? I can see electric path everywhere here. This is like in the tunnel somewhere.